back into the pub. Have to use the crowbar on the door every time. I got this. God damn it. Swinging with the dildo bat. The most powerful weapon of them all. It's dug itself its own grave. Craig is now level 6. And I missed. Ow! Another 7-Eleven. Nice. I wonder if it has the same items in the same spots. I got a potato. Obviously not, because I would have already gotten the condoms. So much food. 1 second. Sorry about that. How'd you get here? Man, I'm just a hip young guy, okay? Buy my things now. Okay. Best explanation ever. I'm hip, I'm cool, I'm down with it. No chicken in his fridge this time. A hand chainsaw. I'm not seeing a bad idea with having a mini gun. A cat color. Oh, that was a lot of money. Oh, I can't have the shotgun equipped. Crap. I'm not giving up a shotgun. Well, just see about that. That much. There it is. That's worth a bit more, but still not a lot. The riot shield just in case. Oh, I missed the apples that were in the store. Mmm, floor apples. Oh. The health inspector should have this place shut down. All these... all these mice in here. Not you too, Ronald! He was the best of us. Why would I not take the food? No one needs it anymore. Am I about to burn this place down? Can I do that? 'Cause I would totally do that. And now I get locked in here forever. The controls are frozen in place. What happens if they're not frozen anymore? I was half expecting that I kind of lit the entire building on fire. Sure are a lot of zombies here. What's through here? More dead things. How long was I out, by the way? Because it's apparently skeletons? A spiked baseball bat. Better than a normal one because it has spikes. Yep. Total male logic. Right there. What do you mean? This should obviously be stronger. It has spikes on it. Made for stabbing. And swinging. About everything else. That one you could probably lose a finger in. Not your whole hand. Can I not? Pristine looking note, and I do nothing with it. Anything useful on your corpse? Nope. Okay. The little girl corpse. Ah, never good. Green herb. That's the extent of the piano I can play. Probably the same in real life. Oh. Well then. I'm sorry, but I think that the spiked bat is nothing in comparison to a chainsaw. One last one for me to check. And there was nothing in any of those. Great. Cool music. Hey, hunting swan. How's it going? This. I got a comic. Nice. Oh, can I sleep down here? Good question, because I could use the health. How is... First of all, that snoring's very loud. How is this one of the safest places to, like, you know, do anything? I got to sleep. I've been playing this game for a little while now. Well, you shot yourself. Will I equip her with a gun? No. Just remembered I came out of there.